Once upon a time, there was a very naughty gorilla named Gordy. In the morning, instead of making his bed, he would jump on it and then throw off all the covers. When he went to breakfast, he would eat his bananas, but then throw the peels on the ground. And when he went to the playground, he would never wait his turn for the monkey bars. Because he was so naughty, Gordy didn't have any friends. One day, when Gordy was at the playground, he saw a girl that he had never seen before. She was climbing onto a swing, and Gordy decided to cut in front of her and take her swing. "Hey," she said, "my name is Sophie, and if you want to be my friend, you can't be naughty like that." Gordy couldn't believe it. She wanted to be his friend, and all he had to do was be nice. Then she said, "Thank you, let's be friends." Suddenly, he didn't feel like being naughty anymore. He felt like being nice. Gordy and Sophie played together for the rest of the afternoon. "Goodbye, Gordy. Let's play again tomorrow, okay?" And off she went. From then on, Gordy made his bed. He ate his bananas and threw the peels away. And he was nice to everyone at the playground. And guess what? Now Gordy has lots of friends.
The end.